Hello everyone, I am Girish Vadhwani, founder of Waterbee. You can follow me on hashtag Power Water Generator. So let's talk about groundwater basics. This is the fourth video in the series. So let's talk about the development of groundwater extraction that has happened in India. But currently if we talk, like, how many bore wells are there in India, it's estimated there are around 40 million duck wells or bore wells or tube wells, all of these including in India. The kind of extraction that is happening is actually caused a very severe groundwater problem. Today people, like, I had inquiries from Bangalore where people have dug around 1100 to 1200 feet for water. This is the kind of depletion that we have seen in the past two decades. But how did we reach here? That is the question that we need to ask. If we don't learn from history, if we don't go back to the roots, we will actually never come up with a solution that would actually create a good impact and help us save the water for our future generation. So the development of borewell or tube wells started in the late 1960s. This was especially for irrigation in the parts of Uttar Pradesh, Punjab and surrounding areas. But the actual boom in tube well and borewell technology happened during the Green Revolution in early 1970s, and that is also the time where the technology became a bit cheaper than what it was before in 1960s. And things started improving, people started getting water for irrigation. In 1990s, there was again a boom for borewell, duck borewells in India. And from then, it has been constantly on an increase. Today, India is the biggest user of groundwater extraction. So, when we talk about extraction, the kind of extraction that has happened before and after the colonial times, we need to have a look on that as well. Previously, we saw, like, people used to have wells, either they used to pull the water manually, or we had animals which helped for extraction, like we used to have bulls which helped us in extraction of the water. So the kind of extraction that happened at that time was very low. It would be around 500 or 1000 liters a day. But today, when we talk about extraction with the help of motor pumps, we are extracting around 10,000 to 50,000 or maybe more in each individual bore well. So the kind of extraction which has gone high has created this problem. So when we talk about how fast extraction that has happened in the past two decades, are we able to recharge our ground water with that kind of flow rate? So this is where we have a team of experts, like the hydrologists, geologists with a collective experience of 56 years, who have worked with technology, who have worked with data and have come up with solution that can be an answer to this problem. So please go through our videos, please comment, like and subscribe to us. We would like to hear from you guys how these videos are helping you create a value in your life, and let us know if we could be of any help in groundwater extraction, in groundwater security for your villages, for your city, or it could be your own society or your industry. Thank you for listening to me. See you next time.